City officials in Burien are speaking out against a hate letter that was distributed to homes and businesses last week. And
now police are trying to figure out who's behind it. LaMonica Peters talked with the mayor of Burien, who was mentioned in the hate letter.
Well, I was concerned about the letter specifically is calling for violence against members of our community.
Matthew Wendland says he found this letter inside of his coffee shop, Burien Press. It claims to be written by the new Black Panther Party, and it encourages violence against Jews, whites, and police. It asks for Black men and women to run for Burien City Council, and it says, we need to make it possible for ICE to deport the aliens because our quality of life is going downhill at a rapid rate.
And it also read as something that would be confusing to people and misleading. It didn't come across as something that was genuinely representing the people that it claimed to be representing.
The letter listed a contact number, which turned out to be the number of a television station in Houston, Texas. Burien Mayor Jimmy Mata was also mentioned in the letter, and he says even if the letter is a hoax, he's not taking it lightly.
Whether it's propaganda or not, it's the wrong propaganda. We don't want this in this town. We just cannot tolerate that kind of behavior in society.
The mayor says Burien's demographics are changing and it recently became a sanctuary city. Not everyone is happy about Burien's new status, but Mata still believes everyone has a right to feel safe in their own community.
We are 45% minority, 25% Hispanic, so as a majority, they understand that we need to have a place where people don't feel terrorized or feel scared of working with the law enforcement agencies.
We reached out to the new Black Panther Party and have yet to get a response. In Seattle, LaMonica Peters, Q13 News.
The King County Sheriff's Department says they are investigating, but at this point, they don't have any leads in this case.